what you are about to witness has only been seen by the male eyes. Today, Jason Jimmo will be receiving his third man card. His first two came from that. His third one is coming from the fact he got us food, even though it wasn't crab.
Did you bring crabs?
No, they're tacos.
Crab tacos?
And he made one of us, who will remain unnamed, cry like a little schoolgirl. Now, when I stroke this eagle three times, we will unite.
It's time that Jimmo earned his third man card.
Beef, I want you to have this man card as a token of our appreciation. Oh my god!
It's a white t-shirt!
What does that mean?
Basically, it means that he's officially initiated into the Brew Society of our man culture.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm definitely not fixing my hair right now.
Man card.
Please don't tell anyone.
Well, guys, as you all know, June 9th is upon us, and we all know what that means.
What does that mean?
Basically, it means that when they get pregnant, it's pretty simple if you think about it.
Basically, we have to send off somebody right now. Not it!
Not it! Oh.
Yes!
You guys are silly!
Oh, the water! Jump! Oh, Luke is back.
Guys, it was a girl.
Oh man!
Aww. What does that mean?
Well, basically, it means that let's go give it back to the Girl Society. It's pretty simple to think about it. Code 5!
Pretty good place to live. You know, it's pretty nice. It's not too shabby. You know.
Oh! What the?
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.